Welcome. Howdy. So if it's not clear to you men out there, or young men out there, it should be, because there's proof everywhere about it. Females don't have any real respect for any man. They don't actually really care that much about men at all. Only what a man can offer them is what they're interested in only, not the man. And I know it's very hard for you men out there to sort of realize that, but men thought that females were their partner on the planet. Let's face it, there's only two humans on the planet, different types, male and female. We must be partners. Our soulmates. Our love. But it's pretty clear from what we've seen that women obviously don't think of us like that. Women really only think about themselves. They're very selfish people. So it is hard for a man to actually be the same way, but that is the best way. So we should show them no real respect, just like they don't show us any real respect. And if females don't want to care for us or respect us or be our partners, then what good are they to the man? Well, there is one thing they're good at. That's having babies. And they can say anything about it. 85% of their bodies is made for pregnancy. So men, this is the rules we should go by. Women are completely useless to us now because they're so mad and crazy. And they don't even look nice half of them anymore either. So the only time we ever need the female would be for a baby factory, if we want to have a baby. Other than that, there's no real reason to be with them. As a friend or as a partner, they're not very loyal. Take us to the cleaners if they can. So men, think of women differently just for babies. And if you don't want a baby right now, then you have no time for women. So get yourself a Labrador. They're loyal. And I've had a few Labrador dogs, and you can have a hell of a lot of fun with them. I don't mean to say go out on a date with your dog. You know what I mean, but there it is, guys, the new rules, and it makes sense. If you look at all the facts and figures, your life will be much more fulfilling just staying away from a female. I mean, they don't really like us anyway, do they? Bon voyage.